накруше примна.
Cassandra! I knew you'd be back for more. I can't say it hasn't been on my mind, but alas, we must save it for another time.
Whatever you say.
I hate to cut our conversation short, Socrates, but I believe you've talked enough for the both of us. We must find another use for that mouth of yours.
Speak to him long enough, and you may find the smallest hint of knowledge veiled deep behind his, enthusiastic advances.
A compliment and an insult in the same sentence. He truly is gifted. You've arrived at the perfect time. I have a friend named Sophanes who wants to become an Athenian citizen, but he needs a bit of help. Your help.
I can't wait to hear why it's my help he needs.
Any Mystios would do, really, but you're my favorite. All you need to do is sign my friend's name on a little list.
There has to be a reason Sophanes can't sign the list himself.
Well, he would, but he isn't nearly as... able as you are.
Meaning?
Meaning you have skills he doesn't possess. He'd fail if he tried on his own.
Why Athens? Surely he's a citizen somewhere else already.
Everyone wants to be an Athenian citizen, don't say so. Sophanes has a mind for politics, but can only participate as a citizen.
I didn't realize you had a list of mercenaries you favor. And I'm at the top?
Of course you are. Although, if you ask nicely, I would happily let you be on the bottom.
This sounds simple. Now tell me why it isn't.
There's the small matter that you'll have to enter the Metrun, where you're not allowed, and forge his name well enough, of course.
So he's trying to become a citizen illegally. You should have led with that.
I'll try to remember that the next time. The building you're looking for is near the Agora. Be safe.
I need to stay hidden. His name's been signed. Time to get back to Alcibiades.
My favorite Mystios returns.
And with good news, too.
My favorite kind. You did it, then?
Of course I did. Sophanis' name is now on the citizen list.
Perfect! I knew you were the right Mystios for the job. Now that you forged my friend's name on the citizens list, there's one more thing that needs to be done.
Next time you want me to do two things, tell me both at the same time.
The second is dependent on the first. I needed to know it was complete. I didn't expect you to get so upset about it.
Just tell me what you need.
Unfortunately, getting Sofani's name on the list doesn't make him a citizen. He also needs a witness who can validate his citizenship.
So you want me to be the witness?
If only it were that easy. No, there's someone I have in mind. An extremely handsome man by the name of Peros.
I'll find your handsome witness.
Perfect! I knew you'd be willing to help.
There must be a good reason we can't be witnesses.
Of course. The witness must be an Athenian citizen, but it can't be a friend. Be careful with Peros, though. It's easy to lose oneself in his gaze.
If there's more after this, I want to know now.
Of course! This should be the last thing.
Should?
I mean is.
Time to find Peros.
He's often around the Justice Building on the east side of the Agora.
And I just ask him to help?
Peros needs to say that the parents of Sophanis were both Athenian. How you get him to do it is up to you.
They'll be on high alert here. Witness. There you are. That's the guy Alcibiades called handsome? Can't say I agree with him.
You tell Theon I'm not giving him anymore. If he wants to talk to me, he can come himself.
I'm not here about debts.
Well, what do you want then?
There's something I need your help with. Well, you'd actually be helping someone else.
That someone sent you tells me it's something I'd be better off avoiding.
You just need to validate a man's citizenship. Alcibiades said it's an easy role for you to play.
Ah, Alcibiades. He is persistent. And who is this man I meant to help?
His name is Sophanes.
Sophanes? I know that name well. I won't help you, though, not for him.
I don't know him. Why don't you want to help?
Etrumistios never get all the information up front. Sophanes betrayed his men for Drachmi. He deserves death, not citizenship. Ah, look, it isn't your fault. You didn't know, but now you do.
You're right. If it's like you say, he doesn't deserve to call himself an Athenian.
I'm glad we can agree. I'm just sorry you had to come all this way to find out.
Watch will be vigilant here.
You've returned!
Socrates too, it seems.
Much like you, he just can't seem to stay away. I hope there were no issues.
Paris didn't want to do it. When he told me why, I understood.
I see. Sophanes will be disappointed.
You kept information from me. Information that would have been nice to know.
I believe people like Sophanes deserve second chances. I didn't think what he did mattered to you.
Next time, let me decide what matters to me.
Understood. I should give Sophanes the news.
Do not bad citizens do harm to their neighbors and good citizens good? Is it possible to tell if someone will be good or bad without first giving them a chance?
A person isn't the same forever. Someone bad can become good.
But is the inverse not also true? Someone considered good can then become bad. How can we predict someone's actions now, let alone in the future?
A person's past shows who they'll become. The one easy part of my job is how predictable people can be.
Then a war criminal such as Sophanes must bear that choice with no hope to change. I wonder then if bad actions can reverse good or good actions can reverse bad. Perhaps we can speak on that another time.
Thank the gods. Need something?
The wife of a commander I have worked for is pregnant again. If the child lives, the father will name it for the deceased leader.
That's, patriotic.
No, he is ambitious and wants the friends of the dead to look favorably on him. But he's also made his wife a target. The whisper is that a mercenary has been sent for her by his political rival.
You want me to be the protector?
She must be kept safe. Should be easy enough for someone as strong as you.
All right. I'll do it.
By Zeus. Thank you.
I'll be back when everything's taken care of. stay out of sight.
Check that out.
I'm here to look after you.
Surely the gods sent you. My enemies are close.
Time to die!
Those claws are sharp!
Come back here!
Thank you.
were you able to protect her?
I kept her safe.
I owe more than words can say. But please, take this.
Happy to help.
Devronexo!
I should try to stay out of sight. Ooh.